Hello, I am Miss Gaby. Welcome to your channel, Spanish for Newbies. Elizabeth Anderson asked me about the Spanish verbs with ER endings. We have an example of conjugation here. Practice the Spanish verb conjugations in a context. It helps a lot if you study the verbs using them in a complete sentence. And it also helps to memorize the Spanish verbs with ER. You will practice your vocabulary at the same time. Are you ready? Let's get started. Yo como. Check the stem and the ending. Tú comes. Él, ella, usted. Come. Nosotros, plural, male. Nosotras, female, plural, comemos. Vosotros, in Spain, male, you all. Vosotras, you all, coméis. Ellos, ellas, comen. We are going to conjugate some verbs. For example, beber, to drink, vender, to sell, correr, to run, meter, to put, leer, to read, aprender, to learn. Número uno, yo, beber, 2 litros de agua todos los días. Beber. Yo bebo. I drink 2 liters of water every day. Juan, tú. Tu coche, tú vendes tu coche, do you sell your car? Noemí, siempre detrás del autobús. Noemí, corre. Noemí runs. Or always runs behind the bus. Vosotras, in Spain. Los paquetes dentro del camión. Meter. Nosotras, vosotras, sorry. Put. This is in English. In Spanish. Tell me. Metéis. Número 5. Sergio y Ana leer unos cómics. Sergio y Ana leen unos cómics. Sergio y Ana read some comics. Nosotras no juntas. No what? Check. The sentences. Check the conjugation. Nosotras no aprendemos. We don't learn together. Thank you very much for watching this class. Leave your topics that you want to learn below. We have free audiobooks for you. Get them right now. Click at the description box. Bye.